this bird on a man. And I'm just filming this Peregrine Falcon here. I don't know if I can hear some magpies. I just saw a magpie just then. They're just gone now. The magpies don't like Peregrine Falcons very much. I know that. So I'll just keep my eye out for a minute longer. Sorry, I'm not doing it very well. See? The Peregrine Falcon's slipping in there. I think they like Peregrine Falcons very much. I noticed one time the Peregrine Falcon was eating this pigeon and the magpies were trying to save it. And look how close it's coming. There's another one down there. There's two of them ganging up on it. Oh, look how close it got. Yeah, when it was eating the pigeon, I had like five magpies. I didn't film it, unfortunately, but five magpies trying to save the pigeon, even though it was dead. So I don't think magpies like Peregrine Falcons, and Peregrine Falcons don't like magpies. I've never seen a Peregrine Falcon catch a magpie. Always seen catch pigeons or seagulls, but not magpies. But that magpie got very, very close, as you noticed. And I'm not sure where they are at the moment. I'm hoping they can come back any second. And yesterday I noticed I was filming the magpies, five of them, lying on top of the tower there. Like play up there. And I've seen the Peregrine Falcons. I know that it's coming back. Yeah, look how close they get. They must know it's there. Must be a little ledge behind the wall there. See him flying about down there. Shame we can't see what's going on. Or shame I can't get closer than I am now. See if they come back up on the dish now. It's coming back towards the Peregrine Falcon now. I think it's lucky the Peregrine Falcon's not very hungry right now, because it'll just go down there. I mean, they're a lot smaller. Even though magpies are quite big in size, they're a little bit smaller than crows, but as you saw just now, when that magpie, there it is again, and the dish is two of them now up there. Right, yes, I think I saw seven of them up there. I can only see two today. That's as close as I can get. So that's it for me. My arms getting achy. Have a good day. Bird loving man. And love all birds.